I'm a very passionate person in what I find my hands doing. I love people. I'm a hard worker and a smart woman. When I came into AlphaMed, it was pleasant, right from the gate to the front desk and then to the people. I had a very wonderful experience with the HR team who introduced me to everyone specifically. I love the open door policy in AlphaMed. I have had one-on-one interactions with top management team who are always ready to assist me and to provide helpful solutions and suggestions on how to carry out my job successfully. And this will help the growth of the company. So it's been a wonderful experience. And one thing I appreciate about this is that it's dynamic. I don't come to AlphaMed and go home the same way I came to AlphaMed. There's a new thing to do every day. In AlphaMed, I dream and my dreams come true. We perform miracles here. And the AlphaMed breeds will understand what I'm saying. My most memorable experience in AlphaMed was during the strategy retreat. It was a wonderful program. I was actually slated for the training to sit down and also learn and also contribute. But because as an admin person, I found myself making sure that everybody is cared for in terms of, but at the end of the program, something happened and they asked someone who in this audience have not said anything, and unanimously the crowd said Adama, and they all called me out and pushed me wherever I was outside. They took me inside the building and suddenly everybody started singing for me. I was shocked. And they were singing from asking me to dance. I had no choice but to dance, and after dance they gave me an opportunity to say something about the program, and I did. Wrote down some points that I would take home or take back to work when I get back to the office. So I was able to relate those points that I wrote down, and it was well appreciated, and I was happy. GMD sent his gratitude to admin unit and how the program went on smoothly. And then we went out to, had some dance, and I showed some skills.